Yo, these SHA Vegeta links are kind of wild. Like, these new ones are. Like, I'm learning the dive kick one because I completely forgot about it. So I'm relearning it and rehoning the skills. Like, I got treat the dive kick as one and not have really yet to dive kick. The anti dash right here. It's kind of sick. I'm trying to say that. But like, you see what I'm talking about? That's a Vegeta gets sick move. Look at that combo! Yeah, 80% in limit break. 80% in limit. That's good damage. I don't care what anyone says. That is good damage. So, and then let's talk about the one thing I've noticed. This. You can combo. Yeah, like, you can actually, like, you're at the, like, close enough for a day out of it. But that's the shade of Vegeta for that. I feel like the farther you're away, the more you are going to be. So, like, you gotta use all the time. If he does, though. Just get the confirm. Cool. So like, you get your confirm. You can get that. Gotcha. Good. Look! And that's me not like using this optimal options. Like, me full screen is like getting a reach of like that full screen because you got hit in the face with a consecutive keyblast is hilarious. Like, that is, this makes my day. Knowing that I can actually get the jump. That way to earn a last key blast. Yeah, that kind of makes my day. Also, when you get certain rangers like right here. There's some ranges where you can keep them standing. Like this one, right? Like, in their face, if you do it, it's like a two in your face. Like, the boy Vegeta. If you get on your disrespectful stuff, but that's a shame, Vegeta. Kinda cooked. Kinda cooked. But one of my favorites has been this right here. I reset the current fight. You can hypothetically reset someone until they die. Like, this is a high-low situation too. Like, low. Even if they block it, the guy still do it the high low. Especially in Spark. Especially if they combo it, like, and then the second one drop. You see what I'm talking about? That's like a SSJ ready. But like, yeah. Some of these links be violent, like. You call this out too fast, you want to get the kick back. You want to get the rejump or whatever. It's weird. Because there's just like. This is if you do the key. But if you do it like really early with the second of supplies. It's like 50%, it's like 40% out. No. So SSJ Vegeta got some better routes. It's just like overall. That makes me feel kind of good, honestly. In the console theater, literally, I just showed you how to cut it. So once I mastered that, that's the issue. It would. You get a free super dash if you wait till the last hit in some combos with the consecutive key ones. Okay, bro, why? I really like the idea. Ooh. That is a what? So, again. He likes us. I guess that'll be it. Oh, that's great. What is it, So satisfying. But this also makes it, Wait, hold on. You know this new player? You know the Vegeta mix? Yeah. SSJ Vegeta doesn't even have to do that. Like, worry about the drop. You can go like, anything else to play. I can do it. I can do it, right? Look at that though. Tell me that it. I want to hear some videos. I do. a little stressed. Considering that it's an idea. And Dean just ended with you. It's a bug. That is stupid. Like, really? You got it. I got a bat spear. It is even pretty good. And yeah, it's. Look at that though. Exactly, like, you're gonna tell me you're not gonna get the Oop, that's up. Maybe you start that. Yeah. The only answer to that is Super Dash. Super Dad. If I got it, yeah, okay. Like, legitimately, that's horrifying. Like, oh, you're not okay. What, he's dead now? Who? Oh, water. That's what I'm gonna start catching. Yeah. So as long as you get the timing down, you can basically compare it. That's so. This is so. Especially if you do it right. That's part. That's how you know it's going to be. That's also a crazy awesome action. But there you go. I can say you do that how I'm grateful. Team Killer Mint. Okay. You don't think. Yeah. Dude, you can do stuff like that. Hey, tell me what I need. Alright, Level 3 Oki mix could be switched out for the keyboard. He can do this stuff. Wait, that wrong. Come on. Don't get hit by Kiba. Yeah, so don't get hit by Kiba. So don't get hit by the wild Kiba. Oh, Vegeta will get able, we'll be able to get it. Or Vegeta will actually be able to confirm. That's crazy. That's getting hit by a spray Kiba. I don't know exactly. What you do in that situation? Yeah. Don't get hit by Kid Light. Vegeta gets. All right, all right.